Good morning. We are at the Newport Car Museum. And this is JT's Landscaping and JT's Comics and Cards. I'm going to do a nice video of all the different cars here. They got 90 plus cars. After the video, please give me some thumbs up, leave some comments, hit that subscribe button, and a notification. Thanks. Have a great day. One couple on all these cars.
They rebought. They took the 64 and made all new parts for the 64.
That one right there?
Yeah.
You see the video of that? Yeah, he was coming out of the offering. He lost it. Oh, yeah. Yeah, so the oil was in it.
Is Tyler relaxing? How's the show?
Great.
On my channel, JT's Landscaping, JT's Comics and Cards, you never know what you're going to see. So please subscribe to the channels, hit the notification bell, because today we're at a car museum in Newport. Tomorrow we're going to a truck show at the Brooklyn Fairgrounds. So keep on enjoying. This one was in a Fast Five movie car. Pretty cool. it cost $1.25 million. That's the price tag.
It's like a boat, called
is that a long car? Look at that one. I guess you call those a boat tail. $140,000. Top speed, 205.
So Bill, this is half the price of
it.
Don't they have them in Zimmer? Last week we went to the show.
I think
they
had
tension,
but they're
pretty
good.
I think
they
had
the kind of car that we're with.
That was a 73, huh? Hemi?
No. Driving an American muscle car is a 170 enthusiast by Hemi. Losing your Virginia, going to the front, chasing your first car, only about 7 seconds.